speaking out of pocket, and was talking to the players in a fashion that really turned some of the young, some of these young cats off. This is a new day. It's a new generation. And as we have said on that previous show, when cats were out on the street protesting and things of that nature, just talking about the younger generation, they're not having
memories
it. Well, guess what? The younger generation of players were not having what they were hearing from LeBron James because the fashion in which he spoke to them. So when he stormed out of there, I was told it was in part because of that. And he sort of came off like, I got mine, I don't need this, and walked out. Now, we later learned that the Lakers and the Clippers were the two teams that did not want to participate while the other 28 teams were willing to go forward. So fast forward from Wednesday, Max, to Thursday, meeting yesterday. They have a meeting. It's at least two players from each team that's in the playoffs, all right? In the case of the Lakers, I was told there were four guys, okay?
Jesus Christ, dude.
Wolverine challenge. Where to find Wolverine's markings? To find the three Wolverines.